Is there anything more sublime than a French baguette? Mais oui. A French baguette avec le cacao. Je suis ici à Thobor's. This quaint Mount Pleasant boulangerie, patisserie and cafe would fit in perfectly in Paris, just like its French owner, Marc Thobor.
I love to make a bread. In my heart and my blood, my passions.
He took me under his exceptionally wide bakerly wings recently and tried to teach me the art of kneading this special bread.
30 years.
30 years.
30 years. 2 minutes.
I admit, my skills lack a certain je ne sais quoi. Thankfully, Mark's got it down pat. Hardy har. And demand is growing.
We started doing it just for the weekend, so Saturday and Sunday. But then customers come and they ask, it's a Wednesday, where's the cocoa bread? I want some cocoa bread. You can have it with anything, I guess, hot, cold, with butter, with jam, or nothing at all.
So I have eaten way too many of these, more than I want to admit already. And I can tell you that it's like the most incredible baguette, but with dark chocolate, like with cocoa. It's so good. It's crusty and soft inside. So, cocoa baguette, sourced. And the icing sugar on top just